Alright, I'll hop on the mic for a bit. It's your boy, DGK, on the mic here. We got We got Dominator here playing that Joker versus Phrog. So Phrog, I think, used to be like a Kirby Ganon man, if I'm not mistaken. He's playing Bowser Jr. here, though. He's been running through brackets, so that's pretty fire. Hey, what's up, Mides? Ooh, clean stock there by Dominator. Getting that up smash. But Phrog is trying to run that back. That back air almost killing. That has so much kill power. It's insane. Good patience there by Phrog, not falling for the Rebel's Guard bait. Dominator just running too far down. That Bowser Jr. jab, putting in a little bit of work there. That's funny how like his up tilt is like a fork. It's pretty funny. Bowser Jr. is such a weird character. Like, at first, I thought the character was like low-key the worst character in the game. But then, like, as the game progressed, I think he's okay. I think he's good, but I think he's okay. But, like, again, like, basically almost every character is okay, except for, like, maybe Ganon. Good drag down with the first hit of forward air into up smash there by Dominator. Calling him out. Phrog, can you bring this back? Gets the rapid jab here. Setting up a little bit less sharp action. S-Smash is going to take the stock at 88%. That S-Smash has like no end lag. Such a safe option there. So if you don't know who Dominator is, he's a PR down here in South Florida. I believe he's ranked number 4 at the moment. He's normally a Mario main, but he plays a lot of Joker at the moment. That's his current secondary. He's quite good with Joker as well, so he definitely feels comfortable on the character. First hit forward air into up smash. Beautiful stuff by Dominator there. He's so good at like spacing and timing when he wants to get that first hit of forward air. Beautiful stuff there by Dominator. Yeah, spicy little set here going on. It was still a close game though. Last stock, still anyone's game, you know? Definitely don't want to count out Phrog here. Dominator's trying to down air out of shield there, but Phrog is just going to call that out with up tilt. Good forward air there. I believe that was back air. Oh, the S-Smash calling out our Sen's recovery. Dominator recovering a little bit high, just above ledge there. It's going to get caught in the S-Smash, and Frog's going to take an early stock lead. Man, not again. He's pulling out the S-Smash again. Dominator's just looking to clean out this stock as soon as possible here. Ooh, gets the up smash here. That's going to be the first stock for Dominator. So we got an even set count here. It's pretty even set regardless of the percent difference here. Our Sen's going to be on a little bit of a hiatus though. Oh my goodness, he's gonna get spiked, or not spiked, he's gonna get gimped basically off guns. He upbeat out of his cart, and he's gonna get gimped by the guns itself. Oh wait, I think Frog's controller is having an issue actually. Oh, I think his controller just had a shielding issue. Oh wow. I think he was probably trying to air dodge there, I think. Oh my goodness, that almost took the second stock. He's going to throw a bomb here, gets a cannon. Dominator's going to recover low. Oh my goodness, good stuff there. Good call on that recovery. Phrog, knowing that Joker has no options to to attack or pressure Frog if he goes off stage. Frog is just going to call out that tether recovery, knowing that Dominator has to recover from that distance at that point. But Dominator's going to have a little bit of a... Oh, gets some up-y there on his landing. Dominator's looking his first hit forward. He's going to trade hits here, though. Basically a back air away from taking this game. Good parry there. Frog, you got that's it. He gets the drag down up air into up smash. That's going to be the second stop. That's the final stop. All right, Dominator is going to take game two here. Dominator switching to the, what's it called? To the, what's that character called again? I'm a Persona 5 fan, a catchy skin, sorry. Frog coming out, guns blazing here. Gets a little jab there. Dominator's gonna roll out of that, wants none of that business. Good up air there. It's gonna beat out Dominator's option. Another jab here, that's a ton of percent. Arsene coming out here. Poppy Chulo Arsene coming in clutch. Oh my goodness, it's gonna get stuffed. Oh, is that it? He gets the, yep, that's gonna be it for Dominator's first stock. Frog gets the edge guard again. Good stuff there by Frog. Dominator thinking this is Melee where he could just like ledge hog him. Same Melee Dominator, he can't ledge hog. Good patience there by Frog. Finding an opening and capitalizing on it. That counter was so good. Rising counter there, calling out Frog's option. Dash attack's gonna kill though. Arsene dash attack. I mean, Joker baby, strong character. You guys like, we all know how strong this character can be. You know, I do think this character is still one of the more honest characters and has to work a lot, definitely to like win sets and you have to call out your opponent definitely. But it's just such a strong and polarizing character. But Frog losing his second stock here. It's gonna be down an entire stock here. Dominator just trying to rack up extra credit. It has a comfortable size lead right now. Good stuff by Dominator. Mixing up the recovery. This is Loser's Finals. Mixing up the recovery there. So good. You got one. Yeah. We got Cabela joining me on the commentary.
Hey, what's up?
Welcome. So it's game three. Dominator's up 2-0, and he's up two stocks to one here against Frog. Ooh, I'm not sure if she's not going to take it just yet, though. Dominator's fishing for a back air here. Dash attack's going to be on shield. But no punish from Frog. Dominator's going off stage. He wants his edge guard. He's going to play it safe, get back. Tries to love trap him here. I like that back air there. Good stuff by Dominator. Calling out his jump out of shield. Oh, drag down up air into up smash. That's going to be it. Dominator wins 3-0. And the scene.